Good evening, everybody. My name's Dan Lopez. I am the prayer man for the City of Angels Kateri Circle. To my right is our drummer, Willie Castillo. And to the right of him is my son, Renee, who's also a prayer man. At this time, I want to say a prayer before we start our four directions. Creator, eternal rest grant upon them. O Lord, let perpetual light shine upon them. May the souls of all our faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Aho.
Aho.
Aho. At this time, we are going to start our four directions. Everybody face the east. Spirit, who comes out of the east, come to us with the power of the east. We are thankful for the light of the rising sun. Let there be light on the path that we walk. Let us remember always to be thankful that you give us our life. To the south. Return to the south. We are thankful for sending us warmth and soothing wind to comfort us and care for us as we tired and cold. Unfold us as our gentle breeze unfolds leaves. Give us all the earth your warmth moving winds. Give us warmth and remember us gratefully. To the west. This is the direction of our sundown. Let us remember every day that the moment that comes. Come when our sun will go down. Never let us forget that we must fade into it. Give us beautiful color to the west. To the north. Great spirit of love, come to us with the power of the north. Make us courageous when the cold winds fall upon our lives. Give us strength and endurance for everything that is harsh, everything that hurts, everything that makes us squint. Let us move through life ready to take what comes to us. To the north. Yo,
coming out here. Thank you, Dan, for the beautiful prayer and the blessing. I do want to acknowledge the first people of this land. I want to thank them. I want to acknowledge them, acknowledge our ancestors. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you all for being out here. Let's start this party. Let's start this celebration, everyone.
We're not performing for you. We're sharing with you, and we want you to dance with us. Put your phones away. We're gonna dance. Everybody dance together. So all the dancers, want you to take a step back. All of you come into a circle, and you're gonna follow me. You're gonna follow the dancers. Yes.
Yes.
Very so easy step. Okay. Thank you. Acknowledge that whenever we get together, as in our ceremonies, we always acknowledge the people who are the guardians of this land. We always remember the people, first people that are native to here. We are Aztec dancers. We are from Mexico. We are visitors here, that our land. And we give thanks to the people who have been taking care of this land for centuries before we came here. We understand we have a history that we migrated down south from our relatives up here. We come back and we recognize that everywhere we go. I just wanted to recognize that. And thank you very much to everybody. This is very special to me because I was able to watch the sun go down, which is very important to, I think, all Native people. I think all people in the world.
Yes.
So I very appreciate everyone. Everybody present, everything around us. Thank you very much.
Jody, how's it going? Hello. Very nice. Good to see you.
How you doing?
It's been a while. Good.
Santa Monica, he does all our photos, all the viewers.
Thank you.
Daily press, the original tiger. And then there's a bodybuilder. Look, it's like Mr. America, Mr. California.
Thank you.
Back in the day. So that's a real nice photo. I gotta get some of those photos.
You need one though, right?
That's pretty cool.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Aha. Los tres. Where's Adrián? Come on, Adrián. Okay, follow me. This is a blessing of an altar.
Thank you.